Hi, my name is Kevin. Today we're going to do an experiment called Bouncy Egg. You will need a Zod, egg, and vinegar, any kind of vinegar. So first, let's pour the vinegar in. Okay, now let's tilt the jar a bit and put the egg in. Okay, now leave the egg for about 1 day. Leave the egg for about 2 days. I will meet you at the next episode. Bye. Hi, guys. After 48 hours later, open the cap and then pour out the vinegar onto one of the... into a bowl. Get the egg, put it in the water, and rub off any extra of the cell. Now you see that it doesn't even have a cell. Be careful, because if you squish it, it will break. You can see the yolk inside, and it bounces on short distances. This happens because the vinegar dissolves the egg cell, so it removes it away. But there's so leaves only the membrane and everything else inside the egg. You cannot eat this. Thanks for watching my video. Bye now. See you soon.